Hi friends, welcome to channel. Our subject, 6 Black Sails characters you should already know about. Black Sails is influenced by Robert Louis Stevenson's classic adventure tale, Treasure Island, often revered as one of the great coming-of-age novels despite, you know, being about pirates. Here's information on 6 of the Black Sails series. Captain Flint, Toby Stephens. Flint's got enough charisma to rival Captain Crunch, except he's also one of the most feared pirates in literary history because of his heinous crimes against fellow crew members. Essentially, he eats pieces of shit like you for breakfast. John Silver, Luke Arnold. Contrary to popular belief, Silver isn't the owner of a chain of fast food restaurants. Rather, in the book, he becomes the ship's quartermaster, second in command, after Flint picks up the ex-sailor. Before the glory, that is on the show, he's just a pirate. The two take daggers to each other's throats, but ultimately team up to find the treasure. Billy Bones, Tom Hopper. A far cry from the old man bought raid in Stevenson's novels, dude looks like a jay. Crew model rubbed him dirt for Chris Sakes. Billy Bones is thought to be next in line for quartermaster. His loyalty to the pirate lifestyle will come into question as the young mind gets tangled up in Flint's malicious plans. Captain Charles Vane, Zach McGowan. Although he's new to Flint's world, Vane did exist in real life. He rolled deep with the infamous Blackbeard, among others. In the show, he's expected to be the next pirate captain of New Providence Island, causing problems for Flint, who wants to take over Nassau, a pirate port on the island. It's not impossible, the short-tempered dude's already got endless booty. Rackham, Toby Schmitz. Though he's an addition to the fictional story, Rackham's character, quartermaster to Captain Vane, is a nod to the very real pirate known as Calico Jack. He's the brains in the relationship, but he can be more threatening than the captain himself. Real life Rackham eventually overthrew Vane. Jack's got your back, all right. And Bonnie, Clara Paget. Aesthetically, she's basically Jack Sparrow, if Jack Sparrow had a vagina. She's Rackham's Bowen Vane's henchman on the show. In reality, she was only Rackham's mistress, since she met him when he was captain. After being imprisoned, the Irish pirate mysteriously disappeared with no records of an execution or release. The ultimate Houdini. Take over Nassau, a pirate port on the island. It's not impossible, the short-tempered dude's already got endless booty. Rackham, Toby Schmitz. Though he's an addition to the fictional story, Rackham's character, quartermaster to Captain Vane, is a nod to the very real pirate known as Calico Jack. He's the brains in the relationship, but he can be more threatening than the captain himself. Real life Rackham Avenger. His loyalty to the pirate lifestyle will come into question as the young mind gets tangled up in Flint's malicious plans. Captain Charles Vane, Zach McGowan. Although he's new to Flint's world, Vane did exist in real life. He rolled deep with the infamous Blackbeard, among others. In the show, he's expected to be the next pirate captain of New Providence Island, causing problems for Flint, who wants to. Flint's got enough charisma to rival Captain Crunch. Except he's also one of the most feared pirates in literary history because of his heinous crimes against fellow crew members. Essentially, he eats pieces of shit like you for breakfast. John Silver, Luke Arnold. Contrary to popular belief, Silver isn't the owner of a chain of fast food restaurants. Rather, in the book, he becomes the ship's quartermaster, second in command, after Flint picks up the ex-sailor. Before the glory, that is on the show, he's just a pirate. The two take daggers to each other's throats, but ultimately team up to find the treasure. Billy Bones, Tom Hopper. A far cry from the old man bought raid in Stevenson's novels Dude Looks Like a Jay. Crew model rubbed him dirt for Chris Sakes. Billy Bones is thought to be next in line for quartermaster. Hi friends, welcome to channel. Our subject, 6 Black Sails, characters you should already know about. Black Sails is influenced by Robert Louis Stevenson's classic adventure tale, Treasure Island, often revered as one of the great coming-of-age novels despite, you know, being about pirates. Here's information on 6 of the Black Sails series. Captain Flint, Toby Stephens,